Fight like this. I'm sorry.
I appreciate it. Now let me redeem myself. I have been cornered. A fine display of battle prowess. Pitiful sight.
Where are your precious sworn brothers now? Where are your allies? You understand, surely. Bonds are as useful as they are ephemeral.
And yet, I still choose to believe in the strength of my brothers.
Brother!
Yuan Shao! Don't you touch him, you cur!
You are all bound together in life. And so too you will be in death!
So, either forget about me, run!
Brother, what's happened to you?
Is worrying. Stay alert!
Brother!
Brother! Come to your senses!
My heart was true, yet I lacked the strength to carry out what needed to be done. We who were born apart shall die together. That was my oath to Yuncheng and Yida, and so we made our first step out into the world. I have fought hard and lost so very much, nearly even my life. But even in my darkest moments of despair, there was one thing I never lost. The belief in my brothers. You showed me my beliefs were not misplaced. And so, with even stronger bonds to support me, I shall continue to strive forward.
He's awake! Brother! The memories of you and my brothers here quelled the raging demonic chi within me. I will always remember what you've done. I will have to find a way to repay you.
I know. Why don't we watch the blossoms? I know a good spot for it.
Sounds good to me. But our battle is far from over.
Yuan Shao would have all the land fall under the thrall of his demonized army.
There was an unearthly sky reaching over Guandu. Are you saying that's Yuan Shao's doing?
It is only by your hands now that this tyrannical rampage can be halted. We will do what we can here. Return to Minister Cao.
We must do everything in our power to stymie the ambitions of Yuan Shao.
Zhongmo, our aim is set. We ride into Guandu Fort to take his head.
Oh? So then, that's your answer.
I need only one who bears the blood of the Sun lineage. Those who disobey me shall receive a similar fate.
Brother! Elder brother!
Join me! Or follow your father and brother into hell. Now, what will you do, Sun Xuan?
To the last, indeed.
I command you all, defeat Yuan Shou and end this war!
Allow me to assist you.
Let's get going, then. If anyone goes for you, I'll make sure it's the last thing they do. Just like I did with you and Shao's hapless assassins. Look at that! You'd best give it a try!
You truly believe to have me cornered? How mistaken you are. The power to control this world lies in none other than... My father was highly respected for his official rank. I too held him in great regard. Yet he willingly set me off as an adopted son, severing the bond between father and son. After spending time with Amon, my trust in the bond between people was somewhat restored. However, when those who I considered friends left me as I stood before my capital in flames, my fragile notions of those bonds were shattered. All that I could cling to was the power I drew from the Crimson Glow. In the end, even that was not sufficient to lead me to victory. I can scarcely believe that a true bond holds so strong and shines so brightly as this. I suppose I ought to thank you. You're late, Amon.
Finish your conquest without delay, and prove that bonds truly do have value.
Benchu, in death you will be a star. So watch over me to the very last. Gather up all of the elixir here. I'm leaving the rest to you.